Hello, sorry if there's darkness. This is Fract OSC, F-A-R-C-T. It's a first-person puzzle music game thing that came out today on Steam. Well, today, I mean yesterday, Tuesday. It's very dark. Hopefully things will illuminate soon and I'll be able to figure out what's going on. Oh, look at that. It's lit away for me. This is good. It is guiding me. Do-do-do-do-do. I can sprint. Good, let's sprint. Sprinting is good. Oh. Ooh. Oh, hello. Transitions. Excellent. Most exciting. Loading. Warning, team. Come on, everybody. Anytime you want. Anytime. Anytime. There we go. Wow, that was painful. Okay, so I'm... Okay, so the white stuff on the floor is bad. Okay. Don't rightly know what I'm doing. This is good. Can't jump, can sprint. Let's go over there. That looks like a thing. Yeah, this looks like a thing to walk up. Up the ramp. Ooh. Hello. Okay, it's nice and straightforward. Ooh. Ooh, pretty. I've got a casual drift going on because I've got a gamepad plugged in and it's picking up those inputs. So if I can play with my gamepad, I can play with my gamepad. Let's try the gamepad. Okay. I hope it's going to be any better or worse. Might be worse. But at least I know that steady drift. So that's gone pink. That looks like that's another thing over there. Look. Excellent. Green. So, okay. I wish I could jump. I really do wish I could jump. There's never any reason not to let me jump. I just want to be able to bounce about the place like a crazy loon. I don't know why I'm using gamepad. I should probably just unplug it and carry on using the keyboard and mouse. But it's in my hands now. I'm lazy. Excellent. Most exciting. I think I should go in there. That looks like a good plan. Oh, excellent. That's a beam of light. Always enter the beam of light. Can I get up there? So the beam of light's gone off. Oh, whoa, it's flying. Going upwards. Wish I'd noticed that before. This is very Tron-esque, especially in the music. Very Tron, Tron Reloaded. Quite a nice visual style to it. Yeah, making lots of noise. I'm sure I should be on this. Oh. Okay. Emergency exits are here, 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 and here. Oh. Oh. Whee! Okay. Okay, good. Good. It's quite pretty in its own special way, isn't it? Like little pink things zipping into the sky. Let's follow this path. Oh, blue things! Blue things! Important blue things! Oh, hello. I don't know what I just did. Okay. We're apparently just following this route here. This is good. It's going to take me over here. Okay. Where did I just come from here? I'm very confused. Very confused. Yeah, what? I just came from here. What's going on? Don't think I approve of it doing that to me. What has it got up here? This looks promising. Oh, hexagons. Hexagons are always a good sign. Follow the path. Take me to the next puzzle that I'll get lost and confused at and embarrass myself in front of YouTube. Excellent. Yeah, look at that pod thing. Oh, I can't climb that, fall off it. Oh, so it's like a teleport thing. Okay. Okay, so it's like a waypoint machine. So I think I should be able to go up in here. This looks exciting and promising and somewhat foreboding. Don't know what I'm doing. Can't jump, so I can't climb up there. That's a ramp. Ramps are good. Oh, whoa. Some fat beats, as the young youth today would say. Stand over here. Okay, going up. Up is good. Hmm. follow the elaborate road. Don't know what I'm doing. Oh. Okay. Don't know what I've done with it, unlocking this a lead step or lead step sequencer. I don't know if this is where I'm meant to be going at all. This is all a bit scary and confusing. It's doing some sort of not dodgy things in terms of game design by not telling me what I'm meant to be doing, which is never a good thing. Let's just try walking up here, see what happens. Well, there's a thingy over there, that's like a puzzle pod jobby. I'll go into there and see what happens. Nothing. Nothing at all. Things like that, I feel like a thing that should open. Am I lost now? Probably. I wish I could jump. Lack of jump shouldn't irritate me quite as much as it does, but it does, and there we go. I have no idea if I die, if I fall, can I get back? No, I'm gonna fall either way, so there we go. Oh good, enough fall damage. Let's just keep plunging off the edge then. Will I hit that? No, I'm gonna fall off that as well. Okay, so is that my progress ruined? I don't know. Because of the angles. Can't get back up there, so like a fall. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Where the hell am I now? Oh, okay. This is that checkpoint. Oh, was that? Okay. Right, so I think if I come in here, I can make it take me to the green place? Yeah, I can. Alright, I'm going to stop using this gamepad. Sorry about the noise. But there we go, that's better. Just pootling along to the green place. Oh, that was a long route. There we go. Oh, look at that. Big old puzzle thing that I just ignored. Follow the path downwards. Coming to a grinding halt. Okay. A thingy, a platform. Let's see what this does. Up. This is an odd one so far. Ooh. Quite pretty doors. So this should enable me to... Yeah, so I'm in the second area now. I keep holding right mouse to look, and that's not so useful. That was nice and straightforward. Run up this way. Mm-hmm. So well, that worked. Oh wow. That was good. That was good. Completely by accident, not paying attention. Did the buzzle. Don't know what I'm going to do now, though. There's a door here. Let's try the door. Ah, I can do this puzzle. I've done this puzzle before. It's a twizzly puzzle. Twizzly, twizzly. Okay. That was easy. Wait a second. Say that was easy. There's a checkpoint thing going up here. Oh, up here. Excellent. Yep. Wow. Crack him. Keep on running. It's on the door. Do I go up that way or do I go through the door? Let's go up this way quickly. Lots of noise. Ah, another one of these, which I can do really badly at. Progress, figuring these things out. Solving the puzzle. Hello? What do I do with you? You? Are you just defunct? Don't let me do anything. I don't need power from some other magical room to make you do something. Ah, this stuff needs to be better explained. Okay. If I go back to the main place and try the blue route, maybe. I don't know what it's going to take me. We'll find out in a second. Oh, this is quite a long drawn out route. Boop, 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 boop. Take me there. It's not very far, but sod walking. The edge and get down there. Let's go running across the blue route. Let's try blue. Avoid the liquid stuff, that seems to be bad for me. It's just another checkpoint, okay. Excellent. I did a thing. This is a bit scary. Okay. Bass modulation. Yeah. Things are moving. Okay. Let's try one more puzzle. I think this is a game you could get lost in for hours. I'm going to try and do one more, if I can find it, one more puzzle. And I will come to an end. It's been interesting. Run straight past something really important, but that's part of the problem in this game, is it doesn't tell you things are important, it just sort of makes you guess, and that's not sort of all that cool. I'm pretty sure I must be missing something. That looks like a thing I want to get into down there, so let's see if this will take me somewhere useful. Well, there's a checkpoint thing, so this is could be useful and promising. Power that up. Okay. Okay. Okay, so it's telling me that the only there's stuff through the audio range. That does now. Thank you. get over there somehow. How do I get over there? I thought like a bridge should open. Oh, it does. Oh well, there we go. Okay. Ah. That was easy. More scary floaty tunnel platform things. I just had to do one more puzzle. Ah, but now I sort of feel the need to finish this room or something. If I get this, if I get the next base thing done, if I do this, then I will stop. I promise. Okay, let's have a look. Okay, so I want you to open first. And then you. Sweet! That's pretty cool. Now, is there a way to get back? Well, that checkpoint things wasn't there back this way. Right. Well. So there is another blue one out there somewhere. A couple more blue ones out there somewhere. But let's go back to the middle point. I will pass judgment of some form. Well, it floats, in fact. I'll pass judgment. So, it's a strange one. It's a bit like Audio Surf, or a couple of the sort of rhythm-based games. Definitely something. You can clearly play it without sound. I think you miss out quite a lot. I think you have to be a bit of a fan of electronica slash synth music, but I quite like the visual style. It's very, very Tron, as I said repeatedly. The puzzles aren't too mind-bendingly complicated, which is good. So I've got one, two more blue pillars to light. One, two, three more pink ones. So I'd be terribly them, and then what, three? So two more green ones as well. Okay, so that's manageable at some point. Not gone too badly for 4 minutes of play. A bit of time figuring out what the hell I was doing. Definitely one thing I need to do is definitely explain things better. I appreciate the early bits had those holograms that told you which way to point and things, but it was still a bit of a killer learning curve. And signposting generally needs to be better to get me around the level. I know it's a bit of adventure and exploration, but at the same time I'd quite like to be a bit more efficient getting around to different puzzles. There's quite a lot of toing and froing. Like at the end of that one, I would have liked to teleport or something to get me back here, or to a hub where I could get to a checkpoint quicker rather than to go back the way I came. I don't know if that was right, if going back the way I came just then was right or not. So there's little things that niggle, but on the whole, it's quite a nice little game. It's, I think it's currently £9 on Steam. That could just be a launch week or launch period price. I know it was slightly discounted. It wasn't a huge amount of discount, but it was discounted. Let's have a quick look at the damage it will cost you. Boo boo, does look quite pretty. Like once it starts to actually show you things, it looks quite pretty. 9.89 at the minute, 10.99 normal price. Special promotion offer ends 29th of April, so you've got a week to grab it if you're interested. It's got some quite good reviews from Game Revolution, Edge, and Eurogamer. Eurogamer say, if I've got to be a coder rather than a writer and have been into Architecture and Aphex Twin rather than gross racism, I can't think this is what game he would have come up with. Like all great interactive experiences, this is a game that happens almost entirely in your own head, an ongoing internal narrative that pushes and pulls between questions of how and why that never given an easy resolution. Okay, I didn't get much of that, but there we go. And there are lots of screenshots, looks like some pretty nice stuff going on. And there's a Fract Studio, which is exit, so let's go to studio. Sure, on the menu you can hit escape on the escape menu and go to the last station. I think that'll just warp, if you get completely lost exploring, it'll warp you back to the nearest checkpoint thing. So this is the menu. If I go to studio now, I can unlock studio. No. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, but there's a studio where you can use a bunch of built-in editor stuff to produce musical tracks. I don't have the talent or the patience for it, so I probably won't go near that ever again. But it does exist, just so you know. So yes, that's Fract. Done with. I might come back and do some more, but we'll see. I might just play in my own time and get through it slowly but surely. I think Friday, I don't know what I'm going to cover yet. Let's have a quick flick through Steam. I might do some more Broforce, as they've done some patches on that, and put in a little map to show you how much you've done. Or I could do Door Kickers, which is still in early access. And that's a little top-down, tactical, semi-turn-based, semi-real-time game. It's quite good fun. Either way, I will come back on Friday with more stuff, and it will be beautiful and glorious, probably. In the meantime, have a good week. As ever, subscribe, like, follow, all that sort of stuff. Any questions or queries, or telling me I'm a complete moron, put them in the comments, or drop me a tweet. I will probably respond. Until such time as I get so many comments and tweets that I just can't begin to track them all. For the time being, that's unlikely. So crack on and let me know what you think. And I will catch you folks later on.